You're watching KLTV exclusives. After KZ Tanning got eliminated, at episode 9 of Singer 2018 based on leaked information, by Gilles Mond on March 10, 2018. A leaked information has surfaced about Pinoy Soul Supreme. KZ Tanning being eliminated at episode 9 of Singer 2018. KZ Tanning is the Soul Supreme of the Philippine music industry. She is known for her talent in singing the song full of emotions. And with her talent, it is never a wonder why she was able to capture the hearts of the Chinese people. Her recent performance in the 9th episode was a blast. And the audience could not help but jump to the pop/R&B solid performance of the Pinoy singer. Based on a previous report, she was ranked 7th in the said episode. According to a report from the KLTV, a leaked information has surfaced that KZ rumored to have been eliminated at the 9th episode of the competition, together with another singer, James Lee. But KZ Tanning will still perform in the next episode 10, wherein she will be singing See You Again by Charlie Puth and Wiz Khalifa. This song will serve as a farewell performance for KZ Tanning. Philippines should not be sad because there will be a big chance that KZ will be part of Wildcard. And return to the competition depends on Chinese viewers and ratings of the show. The information was accordingly from a Chinese insider who accurately leaked KZ Tanning's songs and rankings on episode 6, 7, 8 and 9 of the show. What do you think? Comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe.
Without